bonus secret number 4 is that I have also started my own insurance business. I am actually insuring stocks and I am providing insurance to the people who buy shares. Very few people know, and the few who knows made a big load of money doing this.
Now I know you make a lot of money from doing this.
No. I said the people who know. I didn't say me.
I'm sure you know already.
People invest in shares. What are they most afraid of?
Lose money lah.
When people invest in share, the number one fear for them is they fear that they will lose money. And how do they lose money? Because the share price drop mah. And Sean, if I tell you today, Apple share today is worth $130. And if you buy 100 Apple shares, you need to pay $13,000 for that. So you scared or not? If you buy Apple share, pay $13,000, and if the share price drop to $100, $100 from $130, how much do you lose? You lose $3,000, right? You scared or not?
Of course lah, lose money. Who want lose money? Nobody want lose money.
And this is US dollar, you know. US dollar 3,000 times by 4 is 12,000 ringgit, you know.
Yeah.
You scared lah? So if I tell you, Sean, don't worry. I'm selling insurance, man. I will insure your risk. I will insure your risk that you bought Apple share for at 130. Don't worry. If Apple share drop to 100, I will still pay you $130. If 1 month time, if Apple shares drop to 100 US dollar, I will still pay you. I will still give you. I'll give you back. Don't worry. I'll give you $130, which is $13,000. This and you only need to pay me. $5 for it.
$5 for it.
That means the share price is $130. You pay me $5 to insure yourself that if Apple share drop to zero, you still get to sell the share at $130. Good deal or not? $5.
Oh, okay.
You can sleep. You can buy and sleep. Okay, right? So what I have done is I have actually taken away risk from Sean. I've taken away the market risk from Sean, but in return, Sean paid me $5.
Oh, okay. So what if no drop then?
No drop then, I keep the money like what you do. You keep my premium every day because I'm still alive.
Oh, okay. Okay, I understand.
You see?
Okay. That's why we call it insurance in stock market lah.
That's why I say insurance in stock market. So basically, insuring stocks is one of the most profitable thing which you can actually earn as a trader.
Hi, this is Ming Hon here. For those who are interested to learn more how you too can generate income insuring other people's risk in the stock market, I will be launching my Income Generation Secrets Framework. If you can follow simple instructions, then you too can generate monthly income. Get instant access to a simple, proven framework that has generated me and others consistent income from the stock market. Register your interest at this link, and when I launch my Income Generation Secrets Framework, you will be notified. And I have in store for you a special bonus when I launch it. I hope to see you again soon.